We are growing at The Grove. Our vision is to be a growing church for growing people whom Christ will use in growing his kingdom. All Bible study services will be canceled on November 21st and November 28th. All Bible study services will resume on December 5th. Angel Tree forms are available in the foyer after 8 a.m. and 10:45 worship services. When filled out, please return all forms back to Sister Nevada Gooch, Sister Tony Chrisman, or Reverend Tony Mullins. At Watson Grove Christmas 2012, sharing our Savior. We would like you to be a part of this year's Christmas celebration. Please stop by the sign-up table in the vestibule after service for more information. On November 26th through the 28th, Pastor John R. Faison Sr. will be ministering at Pleasant Green Missionary Baptist Church in Nashville, Tennessee. Join him in the Watson Grove Choir during this three-day revival celebration. For the month of November, Pastor Faison will be preaching the sermon series titled, Thanksgiving, Gratitude is an Attitude. This series is focused on how gratitude must be a consistent mindset and how we can exhibit that gratitude by helping others. For the month of November, Watson Grove is celebrating Thanksgiving. That's right. Thanksgiving, not just saying thanks, but living thankfully through our actions. We are intentionally looking to bless our community through two initiatives. The first initiative is through the Thanksgiving Fellowship Meal on Thanksgiving Day, November 22nd, at Carter Lawrence Magnet School from 10 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Thanksgiving volunteers, please contact Sister Kim Taylor today to get your instructions for the dress, attire, and time slots for volunteering for the Thanksgiving Fellowship Meal. The next initiative is to collect needed items that will be donated to the Next Door Women's Shelter and the Dismas House for men transitioning from incarceration back to society. Both of these organizations meet major needs in our community and this city. Help us be a blessing to them by contributing any items that you can throughout November. The list of needed items are located on the bulletin inserts. These items can be placed into the labeled plastic bins in the foyer. Let's show God how grateful we are for his blessings. Let's not just say it, let's show it. Celebrate Thanksgiving. Don't forget your next level Faith Capital campaign pledges. Stay connected to us by following us on Twitter, liking us on Facebook, texting The Grove, no space, to 55469, or for more information about our announcements or church, check out our website, www.watsongrovembc.org.